listen on guitar. Give it up for that.
Pass me the picture from my brain. Tell you I love nothing. It's what's up, babe. Try to attain freedom is something I have enjoyed. Not a fucking rip. Tell me.
Thank you. Respect to you. What up, Joe? Fuck. All kinds of people here. People from way back then, and people we've met along the way. A lot of friends, man. The hardcore community is in a beautiful place. Thank y'all for having us. Thank you to Joe and the organization here for having us and for reminding me that it was 20 years. It was 20 years since we put out Set It Off. We weren't even thinking about that. We were thinking about the new album we just wrote. And then Joe had to remind me of how old I was. and tell me that it's 20 years, but you know what? We feel as young as ever, man. And we are very happy to be celebrating a very important milestone with you all. This is an old one. Set it off on many levels, right? Happy birthday, brother. You're feeling good. You're feeling good, Philly. This is hardcore, right? Are you motherfuckers alive? Are you feeling good? Beautiful. That's all I need to hear. It's been a long day, a lot of fucking great bands. What a fucking lineup. This whole festival's been great, but today we had a lot of special sets, man. Shout out to Downset, our first. Yeah. Make some noise for Downset. LA Zone. Little quick tidbit, one of our first real tours, full American tours, was with Downset in 1994 when Set It Off came out. So yeah, definitely has a lot of meaning to us. Downset and Doggy Dog, that was a good fucking time. We're gonna keep this shit moving, and hopefully you motherfuckers keep moving. Cross your flight!
In your eyes, away from the blackout, get it close to the edge, going to some black, change with them, shining up with cancer, plan with fight, rally to reality. Yeah.
Thank you. Están ahí, papá. Estamos aquí mismo. Over here, we're doing good. Back in the cut, my Big James, we're doing good. Way back in the cut. You don't have to do any kind of special dance. Just raise your hand, let me know you're alive. Way back in the cut. Everybody, matter of fact, everybody put your fucking hands up. Top and bottom, top and bottom. Put them up, put them up. Put them up. That's what I'm talking about. That's the fucking unity I'm talking about. That's what we need. Let's keep this shit going. Spit on your grave.
For your wish was to fight my girl. For you think was shrinking my soul. So turning our chest, can we choose to live?
You're the one who defies my reign.
Let him know, girl, you were there.
You're too big for endless pain.
Did you and me just my dream? Sit by your heart, damn it, you're me. It's who I live for. It's the last shit on your grave.
You're the one who beats my rage. You're too painful in this pain.
What you got?
Don't you hear me laugh, laugh.
Thank you. We almost have the original lineup. First, let me shout out those who are not here. Will Shepler. Will Shepler was the original drummer on Set It Off. And it's only right that we mention his name. He was a big part of Madball for the earlier years. He's not playing tonight, but let's make some noise for Will Shepler, man, please. Also from the Set It Off era, Vinny Stigma, who was in the house the other day. But let me tell you who is here. One of the architects of Madball Sound, okay? Right here on this stage between Matt Henderson and Hoya Rock, they are the reason, musically speaking, why Madball sounds the way it does to this day. These two guys right here. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, Matt Henderson is in the house for this set. Make some fucking noise. And also, we must shout out our family, man, who holds us down always. Mike Justian on the drums, make some fucking noise. 13-year veteran of the Madball family, Mitch Daniels on guitar. Anybody else? Anything else? You want to hear some more shit? Ezak was somehow in Madball at that point in time too, right? Make some noise for Ezak! This is Get Out.
What do I do? Get out, get out, what do I do? Get out, get out, what do I do? Get out, get out, what do I do? Get out.
Billy, I can't fucking hear y'all.
What do I do? Get out, what do I do? Get out, get out, what do I do? Get out, get out, what do I do? Get out, get out.
Jungle Book?
Show me this, it's all right.
Thank you.